two. We're gonna try two of them today for Friday, August 26th, right? Hi, Sheila. And we're on the in the St. Elmo area, here where the Incline Railway is. We thought we'd ride down here a minute, just do a little something else different. Incline Railway. Cities up that way too. Oh yeah, there's the incline. It just come in, didn't it? Whew, it's gonna be a hot day again today. Here's the track it goes up, all the way up the mountain there. Incline Railway. Look at it again here. There you can see it goes all the way up the mountain. Well, let's go in the gift shop, shall we? Rock City. It's about them, like them cups he was looking at. Oh yeah, look at the, oh look at how the cups are made. This is neat. So it sets an angle. 72.7% grade. Steepest. Oh, look at Rock City stuff here. Look at these little birdhouse.
Oh, yeah,
he's a
hat.
Oh, yeah, that he had. Tractor trailer. So sharp. And we're waiting for the incline to make its way up the mountain. street. That looks good in this heat. It's gonna be a hot day here today. And there it goes. Up this side of the mountain. We would rode it, but we have rode it before in this area, so, but it is fun. Incline Railway train, and another one will be back down here soon. Okay guys, thanks for joining. Bye Sheila. Thanks for joining our little Incline Railway vlog for Friday, August the 26th, 2016. Bye.
Bye.